Hey, this is Pepecha, and we are back in Cris Tales. Okay, let's see what we can if we can take these two out or fight this battle.
Hey, you! We're looking for someone who has been running around trying to cure glass lung. Wait a second. That outfit! Hey! You're a research assistant, aren't you?
Yes. Or, at least, I was. I've been testing out a few prototypes of a new medicine I've developed.
And I've been assisting her along the way.
Lao? What are you doing here?
For the millionth time, Zass. Please call me Mother Superior.
You're the Mother Superior here. And who is this?
My name is Arola. I'm a researcher who has been studying the glass lung. Finding a cure has been my life's work.
Please, could you give us some of that medicine too? Our friend is very ill.
I'm sorry, but I've already given away all that I had. I don't have any more to give you, even if I wanted to.
Can you not create any more of it?
The medicine is extremely hard to make. It took me months of work just to distill those first few samples.
We don't have months.
I'm sorry. I wish I could help. It's been a lifetime of research, but this is all I've managed.
Uh-oh.
There she is. The rebel goblin I've been hearing about. Guards! Seize her!
Wait! There must be some misunderstanding!
Please, Azufra, try to understand. Arola hasn't done anything wrong.
There's no mistake, Lao. My people spotted her sneaking around Seniza, plotting who knows what. Frankly, I'm surprised someone of your stature would associate with someone like this.
She's only trying to help the poor people of Seniza. You have to understand.
A likely story. She's a rebel, and she's under arrest. You're coming with me, woman.
No, Azufra. This one belongs to the Empress.
You.
Oh no, not these two again. We have to save Arola. Come on, guys.
You guys again? Always getting in our way. Well, not today. Don't think things will play out like last time, you little pests.
The Empress has gifted us a new device, which will stop your meddlesome powers. There's no way you can defeat us now.
Ten heat that time. Oh, we got 20.
Thank you.
awesome. Oh, damn. Oh, crap. Really? And we're down. Okay, we need to power up here. I just tried him and I died. Did I get this? Ooh, that's right. Those his attacks overheat him. Really? And you healed. Awesome, down. Nice. The prize in real. Right. Right. Ooh, a couple of nines in there. Critical. It is open. Right, he's down. Group heal. Just her? Oh, just one. She's the only one alive. Is that burning gonna go away? Last longer now without that burn. Really? Crap. Dead. Really? 5 frickin' hit points. Thank you. Crap, missed it. Finally. Heal. At least I'm getting the parries down now. Awesome. His ass is up a level. I'd like to get Crisbell and JKR up also. Trying to get encounters. Yeah. She needed it, so does JKR though. Yep, she's down. Crap. JKR got it. Yeah, he's down. Burning. Awesome. Confused. Awesome. Renovario? Okay.
Crisbell, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Hold on, I gotta pee. Got 1-9 in. We'll be right back. Yeah. Synchro's not quite full yet, or I can only use it on her turn. But we're gonna save it now. Much.
Crisbell, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Okay, let's try one time. We got one level up now.
Hey, you! We're looking for someone who has been running. Wait a second. That outfit! Hey! You're a research assistant, aren't you?
Yes. Or at least I was. I've been testing out a few prototypes of a new medicine I've developed.
And I've been assisting her along the way.
Lao? What are you doing here?
For the millionth time, Zass. Please call me Mother Superior.
You're the Mother Superior here. And who is this?
My name is Arola. I'm a researcher who has been studying the glass lung. Finding a cure has been my life's work.
Please, could you give us some of that medicine too? Our friend is very ill.
I'm sorry. But I've already given away all that I had. I don't have any more to give you, even if I wanted to.
Can you not create any more of it?
The medicine is extremely hard to make. It took me months of work just to distill those first few samples.
We don't have months.
I'm sorry. I wish I could help. It's been a lifetime of research, but this is all I've managed.
There she is. The rebel goblin I've been hearing about. Guard!
Wait, there must be some misunderstanding.
Please, Azufra, try to understand. Arola hasn't done anything wrong.
There's no mistake, Lao. My people spotted her sneaking around Seniza, plotting who knows what. Frankly, I'm surprised someone of your stature would associate with someone like this.
She's only trying to help the poor people of Seniza. You have to understand.
A likely story. She's a rebel, and she's under arrest. You're coming with me, woman.
No, Azufra. This one belongs to the Empress.
You.
Oh no, not these two again. We have to save Arola. Come on, guys.
You guys again? Always getting in our way. Well, not today. Don't think things will play out like last time, you little pests!
The Empress has gifted us a new device, which will stop your meddlesome powers. There's no way you can defeat us now.
Ooh, almost 200 fire damage. Nice. Can't time that one, I don't know why. Darn it. Got that one right somehow. Okay. Self alive first. Okay, JKR is down. Ah, Crisbell? Well, Crisbell can heal her then. All full. Darn it. Can't time that either. Keep yourself alive first. Ow. Ow. How do I make it through that? I guess I don't. Well, I think I'm going to call it, and we will continue next time. This has been Vepija, and, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like. You give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.